Fais-toi, fais-toi. Vas-y. Tiens bon. Oh. Ça va aller. Allez, Carl. Allez, Carl. Allez. Allez, quoi je... Ça va aller, allez. Tiens bon, tiens bon. Voilà, c'est bien. Allez, Carl. Carl, tiens bon. Tiens bon, tiens bon. Ça va aller, allez. Allez, quoi je... Allez, Carl. Voilà. Tiens, allez, Carl. Voilà. Allez. Tiens bon.
Enough for Carl to forget 3 years of war and exile.
No, let's stay home.
After weeks without news of Emil, Marie finally received a letter from her father.
Et mes chaillons. C'est l'heure.
Dearest Marie, as the war ends for me, I have no regrets. I've seen too much horror. I hope fate has been more merciful to you. Our time on Earth is brief, and mine has been filled with so much joy that I can only be thankful for how much I've been blessed. Most especially, for the wonder you brought into my life. This letter is my last. I've been found guilty by a military court for the death of an officer. It was not my intention to kill him. War makes men mad. Though I failed, Carl, I know my sacrifice has not been in vain. I fought for my country and my liberty. My honor is assured. Since it is the will of God to separate us on earth, I hope we'll meet again in heaven. Keep me in your prayers. Your loving Papa. Always.
Even though their bodies have long since returned to dust, their sacrifice still lives on. We must strive to cherish their memory and never forget. hungry for more. The war was not yet over. Its appetite was infinite.